Contenders, please return to your waiting room.
That was pure luck.
Next match is about to start. Go wait in the back.
Contenders, please return to your waiting room.
Well, that's one win down. Go team! What's wrong?
The rules don't make sense.
Yeah, true. But maybe it'll be better in the next match?
Nah. Wouldn't bet on it. Better to expect the worst.
Cloud and Aerith, your match will begin shortly. Please make your way to the gate.
Huh.
Whoa, that was some bullshit. That's what they call beginner's luck. But the next match won't be so easy. Ready to rock? Just remember, try not to die.
For the second match in our spectacular semifinal, dressed in their first date with death, I present the Lucky Couple!
We're like unlucky for the rest of us!
Give it up once again for Cloud and Aerith!
Couple of my ass! What the hell did you try to pull? You assholes cost me a fortune!
They're opponents, the Reapers of Destruction, thieves and killers through and through. Two criminal for common criminals, the worst of the worst.
Ladies and gentlemen, check your pockets, because they may have already robbed you blind.
The most contemptible sons of bitches inside of Walmart get best benefits.
Hey, what did just desserts taste like?
Like justice! Like payback!
And who are these unscrupulous-looking gentlemen? It would seem that there are actually 8 members of Beck's Badasses.
Hey, that's cheating.
The only rule here is that there are no rules.
Yeah.
If Corneo says it's okay, you've
got to
suck it up!
Yeah. The non-hit Brandon is a criminal!
This is ridiculous!
The odds are overwhelmingly stacked against this!
This could be a real bloodbath! So I implore you, ladies and gentlemen, don't look away, or you may miss the best part!
The second match of the Corneo Cup semifinals begins now!
Like that?
Go on!
Burn!
That was close!
It's over.
Plenty more of this! On the way!
Calling fire.
I'm better than ever!
Get him!
Got plenty more of this!
Time to burn. See ya.
This is it! You want some of this?
Freaking believable! What the hell did I just see? It was 2 against, I don't remember how many exactly, but a lot! But somehow the winners of our match are... Once again, Cloud and Aerith!
Contenders, please return to your waiting room.
Still ain't nothing, kid.
Come on, come on. Get back to your rooms already.
Kid's really something.
Well, of course he is. I did give him a massage, you know. His palm told quite the tale. He's cheated death more than a few times.
So have half the people in this town. Anyway, we're both still alive. call it.
There you go again. One of these days, your luck is going to run out.
When I fall from grace, maybe I'll land in your parlor once more.
That is one mistake I will never repeat.
You gotta admit, Andy, the way he moves is totally amazing! Andy!
Next up, the big finale.
Yeah.
I thought you'd be happier.
Just thinking about what we might face next.
But you know, we've made it this far. I'm sure we can handle anything they throw at us.
Cloud and Aerith, the final match will begin shortly. Please make your way to the gate.
Does this mean I don't gossip like dead no more?
Hungry.
Man, you proved me wrong. You guys are pretty good. It's the final match. You good to go? I've got a lot of money riding on you two. Win it for me.
Ladies and gentlemen, our time together is almost over.
Tonight's thrilling Cornell Cup, filled with unprecedented upsets and drama, has only one match to go!
We know. We're just as disappointed as you are.
But ladies and gentlemen, all good things must come to an end. So let's celebrate by getting so damn loud, they'll hear us up on the play!
Yeah!
Come on! Once more, the Sweethearts have surprised us with upset after spectacular upset. The power couple with the boundless love for bloodshed. The champions of Madame M, Cloud and Aerith!
Yeah! Come on now! Come on, you can do better than that! And now, five-time winners of the Cornell Cup! Murder Machines with countless kills to their name!
Along with a handful of maimings!
The deadly duo that takes up the trash with a vengeance!
The Electric Executioners! Chocobo Sam's champions! Cuddy!
And Sleepy!
Come on!
Robots?
More like Shinra armor.
More like cheating!
Who will walk away with the 1 million guild prize?
Get ready for a fight guaranteed to go down in history!
The final match of the Cornell Cup begins now!
No holding back. That's it. Gotcha.
That's it!
Let's finish this.
One more shot! Get him! This one's for you!
Let's do this.
This has never... I can't believe it! And the winners of the Cornell Cup, the deadly and dynamic duo, Cloud and Aerith!
My condolences. Oh, you're taking this rather well. I was looking forward to a little temper tantrum.
When you bet it all on a toss, sometimes you get burned by Lady Luck. Every coin has two sides.
You're right, of course. Even if they are both the same.
Later.
And now, I believe I have a prize to collect.
Sorry. The madam will have to wait. The Don's demanding that we tack on one more match, it seems.
What?
If they win out, then you get paid in full.
Now hold on just a goddamn minute.
His call, not mine.
Now that that's over, we can go save Tifa.
So we'll head back to Madame M's. Get you changed, and then it's off to Corneo's.
Right.
Sorry to be the bearer of bad news, but you still have one fight left.
What do you mean?
The crowd loved your show a little too much. People were placing hefty bets, much heftier than you can possibly imagine. Corneo's going to milk this for as much as he can.
Meaning what?
You face and defeat Corneo's fighter of choice. And only then will you be declared winners of the tournament.
Hey, that wasn't the deal!
Don't you think I know that?! Ah!
You greedy bastard! Scum-sucking piece of shit-festering asshole!
But that's the way it is. Corneo's the one who makes the rules around here. But if you win this match, Corneo will have to accept your victory. And the crowd will make sure he does.
So this is the last one?
I sure hope so.
Well then, you sure fixed my wagon.
Watching you guys fight gave me goosebumps. Hope your next match is even better than the last. Ready to kick ass? It's not even about the money anymore, man. I just want you guys to win it all. Show them what you got.
Tonight's Corneo Cup has been a spectacle like no other. And we shared your disappointment, ladies and gentlemen, when we told you that it was coming to an end. But nobody felt it more keenly than one Don Corneo, who has decided that a bonus match is in order! Participating in this match will be this evening's leading lights, the dynamic duo that has crushed all competition thus far, Cloud and Aaron! Buried in the bowels of the Coliseum. An unspeakable horror, long imprisoned, set free tonight for your entertainment! The secret star of Don Corneo's stellar stable! Enter the Hell House!
One more shot! Switcheroo!
Go on!
The hell house is on the
party is putting Sam up to the test! Are they strong enough to pull through?
Yeah!
Awfully rare you showing an interest in someone. What will you do?
We'll be right back.
There you are. I've been looking for you two. So Madam M wanted me to give you a message. She says you guys did pretty damn good and that you should swing by her shop when you're done here. Got it? I was also hoping you might be interested in a few more matches here at the Coliseum. Big events like the Corneo Cup are pretty sporadic, but there's always action if you want to get a piece. We'll be right back.
bomb supplies I never saw coming.
Soldiers are showing us. I know, but
awesome?
You were incredible! Y'all better come back for another fight! Wow! I love you, man! Eric, love you too!
Gotta admit, this tournament's a good one.
You know, why don't we hire that merc to be our tour guide?
Tournament. Who the hell are they?
Guess is as good as mine, but they
but
weren't.
But that's what makes it so much more exciting, right? Yeah, these chocobo beans are amazing.
Can't have just one. The more you eat, the better they get. Fresh chocobo bean popcorn.
I didn't see that coming. But that's what makes it so much more exciting, right?
It's absolutely legendary.
Whoa.
I must so say, I've become that excited about something.
Chocobo bean popcorn here, shaped like everybody's favorite chocobos. Get them while they're hot.
Yeah, I was wondering the same thing.
Nobody knows the answer. One of the great unsolved mysteries of our world.
Oh, chocobo bean, how are you?
I did not see that coming. But that's what makes it so much more exciting, right?
Can't have just one. The more you eat, the better they get. Fresh chocobo bean popcorn. Chocobo bean popcorn here, shaped like everybody's favorite chocobos. Get them while they're hot! Can't have just one. The more you eat, the better they get. Fresh chocobo bean popcorn.
Guess is as good as mine, but they weren't amateurs.
Man, I did not see that coming. But that's what makes it so much more exciting, right?
Those two that won the tournament, who the hell are they?
Guess is as good as mine, but they weren't amateurs.
But that's what makes it so much more exciting, right?
Those two that won the tournament, who the hell are they?
Your guess is as good as mine, but they weren't amateurs.
Those two that won the tournament, who the hell are they?
Your guess is as good as mine, but they weren't amateurs.
Those two that won the tournament, who the hell are they?
Your guess is as good as mine, but they weren't amateurs.
Look, honey, here come the winners of the tournament.
It's been so long since I've felt that excited about something. Thank you for this gift.
But that's what makes it so much more exciting, right?
It's absolutely legendary. Muscles ache just looking at it.
Man, I did not see that coming. But that's what makes it so much more exciting, right?
Eric, you
were amazing! Yeah, these chocobo beans are amazing!
Yes!
We didn't utilize the power to do this.
The chocolate chocobo and Moogle is everything I wanted. How many other flavors do they have?
I still can't believe it. That Merc won the Corneo Cup.
No way. So you think it was just another job for him?
Nobody's
chocobo bean popcorn here, shaped like everybody's favorite chocobo.
And
I'm while we're hot.
Thank you for this gift.
Can't have just one. The more you eat, the better they get. Fresh chocobo bean popcorn.
Yo, clown! You're the man!
Yes! That match was everything I wanted.
You don't see fights like those every day.
I
want to be smart, the happiest person in the entire world.
Then you must be delivered from the bondage of wealth or money.
Hey, mister, I'll take everything you've got.
No way. So you think it was just another job for him?
Thank you.
That sounds good. Strong as you can make it.
Oh, I'm happy for you. These leaves, they don't come cheap.
Look, there it is. Materia Pops. The whole reason we came all this way.
Real sorry, but I don't have the gift.
Would you look at you?
You're gonna get us bunked!
All we gotta do is steer clear of the shady areas.
One more round! 10 more rounds! 10 more rounds! Ah, yeah! No getting out of this train till first light!
Step right up! It's the fully automated, state-of-the-art item procurement machine!
I think this is where they said to meet, isn't it? Yeah.
You're here. Good. I have everything I need to get started. Just one thing before we do. You're the Cloud, right? Cloud the Merc. Well, that's what you call yourself, I'm told. But what have you actually done for the people of Sector 5, There's this little thing called karma. How a person treats others dictates how they themselves should be treated. And believe me, I'll get you the dress that you earned. All right, now that that's out of the way, once you change, you won't be able to leave town. Are you sure you're ready? Alright then, let's get started. Beauty takes a lot of work and preparation. Far more than you'd know. In the meantime, let me think. There ought to be things you can only do without your friend. Now's your chance to get out and have some fun. I can tell you're already beginning to feel at home here. Though being so new to it, I assumed you still wouldn't know how to enjoy yourself properly. So I went and had a chat with Sam. He said he'd be happy to help you out.
Hey, no one asked you to do that.
But there's so much you don't know. This is the perfect opportunity for you to learn the ways of the world and man the hell up. And that's enough of that. Aerith, come with me.
Oh boy, I can't wait to see the dress.
The dress is part of it, sure. But we'll also need to do something about that plain Jane makeup and hairdo. This is gonna take some work.
Ouch. Well, I'll see you later, Cloud.
Peek, and I'll poke out your eyes.